With your opening line, I'd like you to make it really crisp, really clear, really on the money.
It's my actor voice. I'm very posh.
Alright,
so guys,
ready to go?
No. Yes, we are.
Okay, let's make the difference.
We've been here 45 years, and we're not going down without a fight.
All dressed up, no place to go. Turns out that we're going home. Oh, Friday night. Stuck outside, but the lights are bright. Something's going on, alright. Oh, Friday night. Our family's right here. Na 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 na.
Don't take it away.
Na 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 na.
Don't take it away.
Na 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 na.
Don't take it away.
Na 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 na. Wherever we go, our hearts are here. Something that we all can share. Sweatbox, where would we go? Oh, Friday night.
We don't want to leave, 'cause our family's right here.
Na 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 na.
Don't take it away.
Na 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 na.
Don't take it away.
They say that we have to go, and the only thing we have to say to that is no.
Okay, so what does Sweatbox mean to you? Sum it up in one word.
One word? I don't really think there is one word that can sum up, you know, just how amazing and how much it, not just it means to me, but to everyone. You know, it's like family.